Hi, my name is Sagar Sutar from the Solidworks training team. Today we are diving into one of the most powerful and time-saving tools in xDesign, the Smart Meet command. If you ever wanted to speed up your assembly process while maintaining precision and control, this feature is a game changer. Let's get into it. As you can see, we already have most of the meets created in this assembly, but there are still a few components left to position and meet to the main structure. To begin, make sure the Smart Meet command is active. Without it, xDesign won't automatically detect the meeting references. I will start by selecting the table part and slowly dragging it towards the base part. Notice how Smart Meet automatically recognizes the correct concentric and coincident faces for us. No need to select them manually. I will click Expand to view the Smart Meet options and verify the selected faces. Everything looks good. The concentric and coincident faces are selected correctly.
I will deselect the coincident meet applied between the two vertical faces so that the table part can rotate.
I will go ahead and click OK to apply the meets. As you can see, the meets have been applied successfully. The meets are added in the Design Manager also. Now I will meet the bolt using the Smart Meet command. I will drag the bolt towards the hole in the base part. Smart Meet correctly applies the concentric meet. However, the coincident meet that was applied isn't correct in this case. No worries, I will manually edit the meet and select the correct faces to properly position the bolt. The meets are added in the Design Manager also. I will follow the same process to add remaining four screws to the main structure. And just like that, the parts are perfectly mated using the Smart Meet, quick, intuitive, and hassle-free. Smart Meet is a fantastic tool for speeding up your assembly workflow in xDesign. Give it a try next time you are building or adjusting a model. Thanks for watching. If you like what you saw, click the link below to access more great SolidWorks and xDesign content.